Trader Joe's.
They're owned by the Aldi people. Tyson, like their brother.
I think they only have one door going. Yeah. Oh wow, it's basically like an Aldi's.
Yeah, but it has different shit.
Kind of has more, a little more variety. And hot Latin music playing. Power. You know, I would think that you wouldn't like this place.
What's that?
Because of the paradox of choice. I thought that like too many choices always freaked you out. It seems like this is like ground zero for that.
They have about one choice for everything though. And I'm looking to see if they have any
whiskey. Might be somewhere in where the by the wine section.
Yeah.